Well, some big news right now. The Monroeville Convention Center is saved. The center's owner and Hobby Lobby will terminate the deal, and the building will continue to host events there. Channel 11's Talia Kirkland is live for us, and Talia, took a lot of work to undo the deal that would have turned it into a Hobby Lobby.
David, the name on the building will stay. This afternoon, the mayor of Monroeville said after weeks of back and forth that the convention center has been saved and that plans to turn this area into a Hobby Lobby have been terminated. Now, we spoke with a restaurant owner who says they are relieved tonight.
We've been here a long time. To leave here would be sad.
Nick Marie's Esta Esta restaurant has been located along William Penn Highway since 1955. And over the years, they've grown to rely on the business that the Monroeville Convention Center generates.
Convention Center is huge to us. We do a lot of this with the gun show and the Comic-Cons and the coin show. All those shows bring us a lot of business.
Last month, when it was announced the convention center would close in May and reopen as a Hobby Lobby retail store, co-owner Tammy Bertera says she was blindsided. And when the DoubleTree Hotel shut its doors a few weeks later, she says it was a gut punch.
We've been here a long time. We want to stay as long as we can. We're not ready to close up shop, but it just gets scary when everything around you is closing.
On Tuesday, after weeks of back and forth, the mayor of Monroeville announced the convention center was saved, posting this to YouTube.
I'm so happy to tell you that the Monroeville Convention Center will stay open.
And my husband kept saying, we'll make it, we'll survive, we'll just have to generate new business.
The convention center will now operate under a government-backed lease after state and local officials jumped in to help save it. The mayor said vendors will be contacted immediately for upcoming shows.
The show people have already been texting me today saying, hooray, we're not going to lose you, you know, because they all come here to eat. We're the last standing family restaurant in Monroeville. People love our food.
Now, we reached out to the DoubleTree Hotel owners to see if they are rethinking their plan to have closed. We did not hear back from them. Live here in Monroeville, I'm Tyler Kirkland, Channel 11 News.